If you expect to go to school that's going to challenge you academically and push you to be the best you can be in the classroom, and that honors any pathway you choose, whether you're going to university, the workplace, college, or an apprenticeship, if that's your expectation of a high school, this is your school. In your faith and in your leadership qualities. If that's what you want out of a high school, to develop your personal faith life and to grow and mature as a leader, this is your school. If none of those things matter to you, if you're not interested in excelling in the classroom, if you're not interested yet in developing your faith life, if you're not interested in stuff outside of the classroom, if that's where you're at, this is a school for you, because we'll change that.